everyone. My name is K. Nomisha from class 9th Odisha Adarsh Vidyalaya program. Title of my project is Touching Plate for the Blind under the sub-theme Health, Hygiene and Cleanliness. Visually impaired student or person unable to recognize what they had drawn in a normal slate of paper. Generally, they use Braille letters which are projected symbols. They feel the projection with their fingertips to recognize what is written. This is how they use to read. But what about if a blind or visually impaired person wants to draw something? How they recognize their drawing? The objective of my model is to help the blind draw. We will see what are the requirement materials needed to make this model. Velcro strip, thin plywood, wool, small plastic container, old pen, rubber for pulley and an old cycle spoke as a crank. We will see how to make this. First we will see how to make the slate. The slate is made by pasting the made velcro strip over a thin sheet of plywood. This is how we will finish the making of slate. Now we will see how to make the pen. For making the pen, we need plastic container, a old cycle spoke, rubber, wool and a pen. First, we will see how to make the pen. For making the pen, the wool is coiled around the rubber pulley and the old cycle spoke is turned into the shape of jet. Shape of jet that pierced through the pulley so that that will work as a handle for the movement. And the old pen is set at the bottom of the container and the wool with the pulley is placed on the container at one side with a small hole and the other side a weak notch. So, and the wool rest end was passed through the pen and at the end of the wool we have to make a fat notch so that the wool couldn't escape or pass through the pen. This is how we make the pen. Now we will see how to use it. To draw about the touching slate, one has to hold the pen. Then the wool will come out from the pen and get adhered on the male velcro strips. The visual impaired person or the blind person will sense it through the fingertips and recognize what had drawn. And for erasing it, we won't need any duster or eraser. We just pull out this wool from the velcro strip and get reversed to the pen through the help of this pulley. Now we will see the advantage of my project. Enables the blinds to draw and identify the drawing. Low in cost, pocket friendly and it can be made within the budget of rupees 100. Easy to make and use. The materials for this model are easily available in the market. There is no chance of any harm to the visually impaired student while using it. There is no need of any eraser or duster while erasing the drawing. Thank you.